वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो सेशन ऑन वर्ल्ड ब्लड कैंसर डे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट ब्लड कैंसर्स। व्हाट कैन बी द फीचर्स, प्रेजेंटेशंस, व्हाट कैन बी द ट्रीटमेंट ऑप्शंस एंड पॉसिबल फैक्टर रिस्पॉन्सिबल, इन्वायरमेंट फैक्टर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट अबाउट ब्लड कैंसर। ब्लड कैंसर्स ऑल्सो नोन एज हेमाटोलॉजिकल मेलिग्नेंसी, in which abnormal proliferation of blood cells and its component lead to manifestations like when abnormally WBC enlarges or increases in number, it leads to number of manifestation like it leads to anemia, leads to impaired our immunity, which leads to recurrent infections, it decreases our platelet counts, and which ultimately causes bleeding manifestation. So these are the features of hematological malignancy. Along that, depend on the system, body system involvement, where different clinical features can have, like if someone having a pneumonia, to have a chest symptoms. Sometimes liver and spleen involved in this case, so which lead to enlargement of the abdomen and related complications. Sometimes it involved our CNS symptoms also, which lead to seizures or paralysis of our body parts. That also happened in this case. So these are the manifestations depend on the involvement. What can we do for further evaluations? If someone having such kind of feature, so they should consult doctor for better opinion and better workup. For workup, we need complete blood count. Depending on the type of abnormality, we go further, like we need bone marrow examination and other cytogenetics, now next generation sequencing and other test available. And also depend on the symptomatology, we go for imaging studies. What can be the treatment? Treatment depends on the type of cancers, which can be done on OPD basis. Right now we have a oral medication which can lead to a better or even a normal quality of life with normal lifespan, and there are type of therapy which needs ICU care, admissions and intensive therapy, which associated with some complication also. So each therapy having a some positive aspect and negative aspect. Positive aspect means therapy leads to our improvement in the body system, which lead to improvement in our body system. And negative part is that these are all associated with some side effect, which depends on the type to type medications. Like some oral medications having a more GI symptoms like loose motions or indigestion. In intensive chemotherapy, we have a requirement for admissions because there are decrease in the count which lead to infection chances. So we have to prevent that. So there are certain features or certain family issues or some environmental issue which promote this type of blood cancers. Like those who are having a regular smoking lead to, we also know that it lead to different type of cancer and also having a impact on the blood cancer. There are certain genetic abnormalities which are having a high incidences of blood cancers. So today we discuss about something about blood cancers, I think. Thank you.